Daniel Goddard has a very active life on social media where he talks about almost everything. Whether he's enjoying the day with his family or having fun with his co-stars, he loves to keep his fans posted about his day-to-day activities. And thus, fans also get sneak peeks of his romantic life from time to time. Daniel has been married to his loving wife Rachel Marcus for more than 18 years, but their romance is way older. Watch this video till the end to know everything about Daniel's wife and kids. Before we get on with the video, we want you to know that we make new videos every day, so make sure to subscribe to our channel.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Daniel Goddard and his wife Rachel Marcus happily entered married life on February 22, 2002. Daniel was already an established model and actor when he got married to Rachel, but Rachel had been with him long before he became a star. Rachel has known Daniel since the days he was in college where he was studying finance. He had nearly completed the degree, but he transferred to Ensemble Actors Studio to study acting. He began working as a theatrical actor at first, and eventually in 1995 he landed his first television role in the famous Australian soap opera Home and Away. Next, he moved to the USA to pursue a career in modeling, during which he worked with high-end brands like Calvin Klein and Dolce & Gabbana. In 1999, he returned to his native country after landing another TV role in the series Beastmaster. Upon returning, he also got married to his girlfriend of 14 years, Rachel Marcus. Since then, the couple has been together without any scandals or glitch. The couple is currently living in Los Angeles, where Rachel has set up her interior-exterior designing studio, Rachel Goddard Design Studio. The Goddard family includes two adorable kids as well. Their first child, son Ford Goddard, was born on February 6, 2006, while another son, Sebastian William, was born on December 19, 2008. The family is currently spending quarantine life, and Daniel has been actively in touch with fans on social media. Back in March, he also wished Rachel a happy birthday by sharing this beautiful post.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.